It's been more than a month since the new City Hall in New Hope opened its doors. The city knocked down the old City Hall last month. Reporter Pafui Yang takes us inside the new facility and shows us some of its unique features.
Alongside New Hope City Hall, you'll hear the sound of construction echo as crews work to develop sidewalks in a parking lot.
We officially moved in and opened for business on July 1st of this year.
City officials say although the work zone will remain over the next couple of weeks, it shouldn't stop you from coming inside the new building.
And it is a big contrast. You know, everything in here is fairly clean and put together. The outside will mirror that soon.
Beise says the new City Hall is about the same size as the old one, but it's more spacious and allows more natural lighting.
Overall, just, you know, a much, you know, more modern place for people to come to work as well.
The new facility also has some of the latest technology, including hearing loops.
Well, actually, for people who have hearing loss, they can actually connect their hearing aids directly to it, so it's feeding a stream right into their hearing aids if they have such devices.
New technology also allows the council chamber to get better audio and visuals during meetings.
The reaction for anyone who's come in here is just wow. I mean, people, it's so night and day compared to our old City Hall.
While it's unclear when construction will wrap up, Beise hopes everyone knows the city appreciates their patience. In New Hope, Pafui Yang, CCX News.
And construction continues for the future swimming pool, which will be located next to the City Hall. The pool is scheduled to open next summer.